Larry Cohen, and I want to say hello to all my friends back in the hollows of upstate New York and throughout the country and throughout the world. I'm here on Punta Cana. I'm here in Punta Cana. Let's do this again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good morning. Good morning to my friends in upstate New York, around the country, and around the world. I'm Larry Cohen here in Punta Cana. I'm on the beach known as Corales, Coral. Every section has its own little name. Some people call this the Hurricane Beach. It changes names with each hotel. But the whole area is Playa, Corales, and Labrador. You can look it up on a map and see what this looks like. You Google search it, Google map it. The sea is pretty mild today. It's early morning here. It's about 10:30 Atlantic time, 9:30 Eastern time, and the sun is strong. It's almost a cloudless day. Later on, it may get a little cloudy, and there's always a chance of rain. It doesn't mean bring your raincoat. That's just a light rain. Just a word of warning: these beaches don't. This ocean and beaches don't have lifeguards. So you are your own lifeguard. Remember that. And as far as the white sand, this is as white as you're going to see. And this is the word for it, the silt that's brought in every night. They don't. They should rake this. The owners of these hotels, condominiums, restaurants, really should rake this, but they don't bother. It's just not worth it. Because most of the people stay closer to the buildings. They don't put chairs out here. One other thing, they aren't tour boats that come by. At this point, it's a little early for them. Most of them begin at around 11, 12, and continue on into the afternoon. This particular area, this is fairly quiet most of the time because there aren't any large hotels beyond this point. By the way, for those that want to know, this is east. This is east. I'm pointing east. How do I know that I have a compass? This is east, and this is south, and of course this is west. So east, west, north behind me, and south. So you have an idea of what you're looking at. The Caribbean Ocean, the Caribbean Sea, the Atlantic Ocean, they're one and the same. Here the name is usually Caribe, Caribbean, but it is part of the Atlantic Ocean. There are a lot of foreign tourists here. They're not, in fact, I would say foreign. They're all foreign, but I would say that the number of tourists from from outside the United States is greater than Americans from the United States. They just don't come here. I don't know why. Maybe it's a language. But most of the people do speak English enough to get by. And a couple words of Spanish will get you by. Let's see, I can't think of too much else. I'm sure there's questions people would like to ask me, but I can't anticipate every question. What's the temperature? I would say the temperature is approximately 75 degrees, in between 75 and 80. The highest it's going to get today is about 82. That's Fahrenheit, of course. And what to buy. There's another video that I made, what to buy here. Don't buy these worthless souvenirs that people are selling or these little stores around here are selling. They're worthless. They're not going to get any value out of you. Give them to your friend, they'll throw them away. So put them in a garage sale. Buy something good. Buy something real. I bought coffee. I bought vanilla. You can't bring back live fruits. Fruits, plants, they are big no-nos, especially lemons, limes, anything that will could spread a virus or mites, something of that sort. hope everybody enjoys this video. It's a homemade, I understand that. I'm not a professional. But if you would, please leave a comment. You can leave a comment below here. Good, bad, or indifferent. Doesn't matter. I can. The comments are important to me so I can improve and make a better video next time. So with that, I'll say buenos dias. And if you're coming in the afternoon, buenas tardes. And at night, I don't think you'll be here at night, buenas noches. Thank you.